yesterday. Good evening to all. I will now do another video, another walk into Bridgetown, starting from Carlisle Bay. Top of Carlisle Bay by Bounds Beach. You can see the sunset here. Looking in a southerly direction towards the Radisson and Hilton Hotel and Pebbles Beach. And this is the Prime Minister's office and government headquarters, and this is all Bay Street main road here. Back into Bridgetown in a southerly and northerly direction. I'm back in a southerly direction towards the Radisson and Hilton Hotel. I'm back to Bay Street, which is government headquarters, Prime Minister's office. Heading back to Bridgetown in a northerly direction. Back to Bridgetown, you can see the Central Bank of Barbados and the St. Michael's Cathedral and the Parliament Building. You can see all into the Bridgetown Port and the Water Harbour. Next one. So Bridgetown is our capital here in Barbados. Bridgetown is the capital of Barbados. The tennis tournament. Back onto Lower Bear Street. Even spot a plane flying over Browns Beach. So this is all Browns Beach that I'm at now. Headed in a northerly direction. Again, this is Pirate's Cove nightclub. You can see the sunset. First sunset over here. All right, Joel. Sunset. You can see the St. Patrick's Roman Catholic Cathedral, and this is the Carlisle Bay Area House. And you can see the St. Patrick's Roman Catholic Cathedral and the Welfare Department building. And the former Ministry of Health building, which was burnt in 2019. And all sunset. One more volleyball session over here. All Lower Bay Street at the corner of Jamaat Lane, with the old Ministry of Health building and the Welfare Department and the Cathedral of Patrick's Roman Catholic Cathedral in the background as well. And this is the Copacabana Beach Club. Copacabana Beach Club. Copacabana Beach Club. All nightclubs along Carlisle Bay. They have various nightclubs along the way, along the port and at various points along the way at Carlisle Bay. Carlisle Bay runs along Bay Street on the southwest coast, looking back in the southerly direction towards the Hilton Hotel and Radisson. See the pier outside of the boatyard. Pier outside of the boatyard. This is the Lobster Alive restaurant over here on the Londonbourne Towers along Bay Street. Lobster Alive restaurant in Londonbourne Towers. And this is the Boatyard nightclub along here. The Boatyard. So Lobster Alive, Londonbourne Towers, and the Boatyard. The Boatyard is another nightclub here along the Carlisle Bay area. Here. to the outside of the boat. Yeah, good. Bianca Fada, right? Bianca Fada, mother. Yeah. All right. Yeah. Boat yard here. Here for a few So lost the Alive restaurant again. Yes, you can even see the Jolly Roger. Oh shit. Over yonder, to the end. Over here is the Jolly Roger. Oh shit. and you can see the Hilton and Radisson Hotel as well. That's good, just enjoying the sunset, the late evening views of Browns Beach. Well, this is past Browns Beach now. This is more than, this is more so, well, I can still call this Browns Beach. Looking back in the southerly direction. Again, this is the boatyard, another restaurant and nightclub, the boatyard, and the London Bowen Towers. Yard. And they are representing Caribbean, the beer of the Caribbean. And this is the pier under the boatyard. And this is the site where MG Tucker, which was the agent for Honda vehicles here in Barbados, used to be. MG Tucker Liquidation Center, which is a department store, liquidation center, was owned by Miss Ram a popular Trinidadian businesswoman who had businesses here in Barbados. Miss Ram had a liquidation center and had a Bayshore complex, and the MG Tucker car dealership used to be here until mid 2020, when the government forced them to leave because the crab not going down in the hole. The government, another crab here. Yes, guys. MG Tucker was the agent for Honda Vehicles. Liquidation Center was a department store. Some more crabs going down in the hole. Liquidation Center was a department store. And Bayshore Complex, which later became Fusion Restaurant, was also here. And they were all asked to move in 2020. Another crab. They were all asked to move in 2020 by the government, because the government was planning to build a new Hyatt hotel on this property. I'm not sure if they're still going to go ahead with the plan. Oh, Carlisle Bay. Now walking into Bridgetown. This is the lower end of Carlisle Bay now, to the western end. Carlisle Bay runs across the southwest coast of Barbados. The western end of Carlisle Bay. So we can see the Bridgetown port and Deepwater Harbor. This is now Pirate's Cove Beach. And this is Pirate's Cove, which is a nightclub along Carlisle Bay. So now leaving the beach now, heading back to the road. You know, take a different direction. So now leaving Carlisle Bay, heading back to Bay Street. This is Lower Bay Street. This is where Independence Square in Bridgetown. And this is where back to Upper Bay Street. And this is the Chicken Barn Restaurant, which is with Sergio Rotisserie Chicken and Snack Bar. So on. And you can see the former Empire Theater and Cinema in the background. This is Chicken Bar Restaurant here. Chicken Bar, home of the Heavenly Chicken. Lower Bay Street branch. Come back up Carlisle Bay. And this is the Bethel Methodist Church here, which was established in 1844. Bethel Methodist Church is at Lower Bay Street. Little porching Golden Square. And this is the Farmer Empire Theater, and this is the Golden Square Freedom Park, which was opened on the 27th of November 2021 to replace. This was built on the site where the Farmer National Insurance Building used to be. The Empire Theater, the Farmer Empire Theater, which was demolished, which was closed down back in the early 90s or so. So this is the Golden Square Freedom Park, where the fire station and the old National Insurance Building used to be. Looking back towards Fairchild Street. Golden Square Freedom Park. And the Republic Bank, which was once the Barbados National Bank. Thank you guys for watching. No? And have a blessed evening. Border Square Field Park. I'm in Bridgetown, Barbados. This is the country's capital. Thank you guys for watching once again, and have a blessed evening.